Man who led a Saraland church as pastor for the past 27 years is now leading the largest Protestant organization in the country as president of the Southern Baptist Convention. Pastor Ed Litton was elected during last month's two-day convention of delegates to the convention in Nashville. He takes on the leadership role at a time when the organization is facing division among its members over race, declining membership, and sexual assault by some of its members.
Do you support an independent body investigating sexual assault cases within the SBC?
I do. As a matter of fact, that's my first task.
That you were in contention?
But Litton also says it's not all as gloomy as it may seem to those on the outside. News 5's Bill Riles talks with the pastor about how he hopes to tackle some of the issues dividing members of the Southern Baptist Convention. Watch that story tomorrow night at 10 right here on WKRG News 5.